Solve the equation, check the answer. X plus 2/7 is equal to 5/7. We first determine the variable we wish to isolate. In this equation we have x. To isolate that variable we will need to remove the term of 2/7, and we have an addition of 2/7, so I will subtract 2/7 from both sides. This will isolate the x. And 5/7 subtract 2/7 is 3/7. Let's check that solution. Is 3/7 plus 2/7 equal to 5/7? Well, going through our arithmetic for fractions, we do have a common denominator, and so we'd have 3 plus 2 over 7, which is 5/7. And that checks out. So we can be confident that our solution is x equals 3/7. M subtract 3/4 is equal to 7/12. Identify the variable we wish to isolate, m. There's another term associated with the m, and we have a subtraction of 3/4. So to undo the subtraction, we will add 3/4 to both sides. Now, thinking ahead a little bit, I'm going to have to add these fractions, and they don't have a common denominator, so let's build in a common denominator. For 12 and 4, the LCD is 12. I can leave the first fraction alone. I would need to multiply the second fraction by a factor of 3, and so that would give me, equivalently, a plus 9/12. And so then we have m is equal to 7/12 plus 9/12, 16/12, and reducing the fraction, m is equal to 4/3. Let's check our work. Is 4/3 subtract 3/4 equal to 7/12? Finding a common denominator on the left-hand side, we can use 12 as our common denominator. And so we'll multiply the first fraction by a factor of 4 and the second fraction by a factor of 3. And that would give me 16/12 minus 9/12, which is 16 minus 9 over 12, which is 7 over 12. All right, and so we do find that our solution checks. So m is equal to 4/3.